Alba plays it forward. Savage looks back. Pressing for the error to put an end to it before things can get off the speed up. Defending there, they slam the door in the faces of the opposition. Ter Stegen sends that a long way. Jordi Alba. Mane. Chelsea have a couple of goals without replying. It's 2-0. That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospects. I mean, one team will go more passionate ahead to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2-3. He's making good use of his strength. We are already promptly back on the way. Changes made by either side, we understand. He gets past his man. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Now it's Mane. Out to the left it goes. It's a good turn. It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Now it's Mane. Jovic. Edge, he just stood firm. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable.